Welcome, guys, to another Mountain Blade King's American Regiment event night. Got our lovely group of gentlemen here with us.
Kaiser from Ostrogan.
Let's see, everyone's over here for now. Also, if you guys are interested in joining us, I have a link in the description below to our Steam page, so you can come ahead and talk with us. Yeah, right now we're just doing pre-round craziness, as usual. Ah, gotcha! Okay, so take down one cap, another comes out of nowhere and kills you. Welcome.
It's KH Dallas. The server has got a bunch of stars in front of it, and the password is Banjo. I'll go kiss.
No, I feel. I feel ridiculous with this giant, like, cannonball thing on, whatever they're fucking called, yeah, the giant thing that they use to, yeah, this thing feels so ridiculous. Oh, no, I killed no one. Okay.
No, the 53 is not in this one.
Alrighty, since we get a lot more action this game.
I got it. It is so satisfying.
They go, what happened? What happened?
Dang it.
Ah!
I think the regiment team is getting delivered today.
I'm not sure if it's
for the regiment team. Hey, Spike.
I'm sorry, horse, but you must die.
Oh, shit.
No, by the end of this, I'm gonna be really skilled at killing Cav. Talk about bad luck. Oh shit.
Oh, shit.
I know. USMC is just insane. I really hope we get on their team. I'm gonna play as a Lancer. Why it's already working. I love the guy running around just blowing the trumpet.
What the heck?
Runaway Caesar.
This guy's team killed everybody.
Yeah, it's the SMC.
No, I'm gonna kill him. I know where he is, too. I'm gonna prove him.
You know where he lives.
Actually playing this map, right?
What were you assigned, Peter?
This seems like an actual Russian to Russian map. It's just, oh. This is a terrible map.
Keep. Keep snow map. Valley fight.
Valley fight. Uh-oh. Look at that. If they keep this, I'm gonna laugh.
It looks like we're going to keep this map.
I have a question.
No, there's no way. They're joking. He's fucking with us. He wouldn't fucking dare keep this cancer.
How do you... I don't know. Where the fuck is the spawns? I've got the British one because I can see where people have team killed each other. Where's French spawn?
I have no idea at all. Oh, they got, like, the hill on top of the mountain, dude.
Yeah. I see. So not only do the French have... Not only are we playing this cancer-filled map, but the French don't have rifles. They only have multi-gears.
You
crack the deal.
You could so easily, get,
fuck this shit, we're gonna hide the mountains. I hope we don't have to be British. We can draw a battle of the Pyrenees on this shit.
I think we're good.
Yeah, we're friends.
Alright, go France. What unit could be? Go, Legion de la Vistule? Yeah, let's do Legion de la Vistule. Go, no, it's the Vistula. They're the Polish, I think, right? The Legion of Vistule?
Oh, okay.
Polish exile legion, or I guess not exiles, but the Poles really liked Napoleon because he gave them their country back. One of Napoleon's greatest marshals was Polish prince. Until he died. Yeah.
Until he got, was he shot?
Yeah, he got shot. He was like, they were fighting and he destroyed this bridge. And then he, like, was swimming back to shore, having, like, destroyed the bridge, or, like, swimming back across the river, and he got shot and died.
Wow.
Holy fuck, the amount of U.S. Marines.
Yeah, there.
Oh.
Okay, there's one.
This is not too, they're keeping this.
Yes, fine. Legion of the Steward. Depends on how deep the water is. Where's the enemy spawn? That's what's deep.
Get stuck in the water.
I cannot find any of that people. Oh, I see.
It's okay, it's in the water right now.
We're gonna be...
Oh shit, they're really close to us, actually. They're just over to our left. Like, immediately to our left. Fuck. I better see how deep... Better see how deep this fucking river is.
Arkin, I don't see Arkin.
I'm walking along the riverbed right now. Because I'm trying to figure out how deep it is.
We're not even in a big ass spawn.
I am
Oh, I see you.
Okay.
Over here, Jets.
We're gonna get one shot off.
I just wanna know how deep the river is.
Something my guy's like.
Some areas you could lose your ammo. I lost my ammo in the water.
We haven't lost our ammo yet. We're walking in the middle of the channel.
That's why I'm doing this.
I think it's gonna jump down, so...
Time to climb the sheer cliff. Go on, man. Rock climbing. Okay, where are we?
Many American flags.
Yeah,
how are we supposed to cross this river?
Got
ammo. We're just stuck on this side.
On the right side.
They're just gonna... I guess I'm on the right. I'm on the right. Head towards the right. Quickly. I am far away from all the other American flags. There's two American flags far away from all the other American flags. They're taking their cannons through the river because they got balls. Anyway. Live prepare to move out. Bye, move out.
Person, though. Never mind.
Nobody liked Hanover. You were a dick. The rifle blob has already set up its position. The rifle on. And let's get an idea of what the enemy was doing. Huh. Okay. Into the river. Yeah.
Beam left ball!
Wait, that. Alright, we're good.
We're good. Shit. Harambe! Fuck! Give it a Harambe. Oh god, you move really slow. If you run sideways along this, you move so fucking slow. Live prepare to hold. Line to hold, make sure your heads are down, crouch. Well, it seems clear. It's 14E. I think the Greek guard on the other team, aren't they? Something hits you?
No, it'll only hit them.
Oh, shit. I was just like, holy shit.
Yeah, not yet, no.
What the fuck do they have? Look at the Lancers backing their horses up the slope. Nice. Nice job, guys. It's actually, I think it's easier.
You go back up?
Yeah, you go back up. Oh, that's why they're backing up. Oh no, never mind. I thought I was in the cab for a second. I'm a scout.
You better get slayed.
Oh, I don't think we'll slay him. This is frustrating. Not exactly a smooth run. You shit. Except when it's not, you fucking plebs. Stay below the river line. How do you guys enjoy our game of River Commando?
This is realistic.
River Pirates.
I give it a 10 out of 10.
Line hold, right here. Just wait a second. Just gonna stick my head up. Alright. Line prepare to move out. Line move out. Let's go.
He shot twice.
Huh? You think so? I love walking on this shoe. Oh shit! Yeah, that's them. I can drive back, they can run. Wow, firing at a line, that's classic. Up, out of the river. Out of the river. Wow, okay. Oh, that wasn't loud. Okay, beat them back now. They're all down the side.
I'm back. Let's go. They're friends. They're friends. Don't let him reload. Don't let him reload.
They fight at us randomly, like 1% at a time.
Yes, they did.
That's just bullshit.
Well, we were outnumbered, though, but, like, 2 times.
Yeah, but is firing out a lighting even allowed?
I was retarded, though, to be fair. I ran into the giant mob going after the guy with the flag. I stabbed him in the foot and didn't kill him.
I love how we got the flag, though.
I like how they're not answering. Is admin even on at the moment?
Oh!
No!
Oh my god. Two giant lines of USMC and it hits Emma! Oh.
Wow.
Single targets to hit! She was like zigzagging, like what the fuck?
They're closing it!
That's just
literally Magnet Smash is the last one alive at all.
Yeah, I don't know why Evan isn't answering Arkin's questions.
Yeah, I don't know either.
I think he's trying to address some beam killing on some other side. Maybe he's busy.
Well,
I think this is actual, like, this isn't just like coincidence anymore.
Yes, FOC, there you go. Took him a while.
But the thing was that the first Greek guard.
That is FOC. Fire FOL is FOC. No, I know.
They just retreated.
Is it FOL, like, online?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
But FOC is F on charge, right? Like fire on charge?
No, well, yeah, FOC, but FOL is fire online. Like, they're not.
Like what these guys did.
Oh, god. The USMC is brave. They're so brave.
Then cannons, right?
I'm gonna take the arty. But they probably don't know about this other branch coming up.
D-Day with the USMC.
They're toast. The other red is gonna come.
But they pushed them off the cannon.
Yeah, they did, but...
And they don't have the cannon. Harambe, you have shaved your team.
I know, I got you. Those.
We didn't do that bad, really.
Did we get any kills?
Yeah, everybody got at least one kill, but Holden and Dark Wolf, and I think one of you guys got shot, right?
Yeah, I got shot.
Yeah. You both got shot.
So we pretty much equaled them in melee, which is perfectly fine. If that's the bank.
For reference, by the way, there was 12 of them, and there was 8 of us. So they did.
There were 7 of us.
No, Secret got a kill.
No, wait, who died in front of me then?
But I mean, just in terms of regiment on regiment, there was 8. It was 8v14. So. And we killed 10 of them, so. Yeah, they fired out a line at us, and we killed 7 out of them, so pretty good. Considering we ran headfirst into them.
That must be Harambe here. Oh,
who the fuck is the naked person? K.H. Kofold. It's a naked grandma.
Ooh, it's pretty much dead even, actually.
Yeah.
They can load cannons.
We are actually kind of lucky. We got the KH and USMC on our team, so, I mean...
No, the KH is enemy team.
Yeah, it should be already.
Oh, okay.
No,
that's not the...
The even.
That's not the first G, by the way. That's the IG. I don't know who they are, but... They are, well, if it had been the first you would have probably killed them, so... I also killed their officer, so that brings me satisfaction.
Hey, that's always a good thing.
Their officer, I just stabbed him. I literally stabbed him, like, right in the face. He getting up.
One shot, no reloading.
That's on watch.
4EPL is reloading, see you. Everybody's reloading.
Did you guys see that?
No.
Holy
fuck. That'll piss him off.
That other guy was kicking him to get him out of the fucking way or something.
Hawkeye got like 10 kills. 8 kills.
Hawkeye got 3 really good shots.
Somebody's in trouble.
Wait, is this
from the USMC? I don't know if you guys saw that chat, but it was like, whatever the player's name is, stop spamming and see me in my office.
Uh-oh.
From a captain, yeah. Ooh. 9 each, and I just got fucking wrecked. Oh, shit.
I got a good bit of bandits.
6v4, come on, France.
Captain
Crunch. It's almost entirely artillery.
Enemies always get sabers?
Yeah, they get tiny little sabers. They don't get proper sabers.
Shit. I used to put the bayonets. This fight is intense. No one's dead yet.
Classic non-blade pump.
Oh shit.
Did anybody see that kick?
I did.
Fedra just fucking wrecked someone. Fedra's actually really good.
It's like swag points everything he does. Oh shit.
Come on. Oh, dude, Emperor just cleaned up and dealt. Dude, he's totally gonna he's gonna fucking clutch this. Just watch him. The fuck with him, I think.
Wow.
Hazard. $20 has been going to the IG again right around this corner.
Oh, that would be funny. Yeah, and this time we know we can file out of line too.
Come to this particular murder spot often? Yeah, I didn't even get to file out of the line. Like, prepare to hold. And hold here in just a second. No, because there's no one over here. It would be an awesome ambush if there were enemies walking this way. It would be glorious. Go on, USMC. Go on. Good luck, Corporal Emma Watson, who is almost definitely not a woman. the enemy is shifting left for one small, brave group. But if I hide down here, I can see over the top, without exposing myself. Well, stay down. That USMC guy just kind of spoiled it a little bit. Dildo. They know we're here. Who knows?
We got two.
Fuck off, guys, you're spoiling the ambush. Oh shit, enemy tab. Nope, we cannot. But there are worse things than tab.
Like cannonballs.
Yeah, we know about those.
I'll be side-golded.
Actually, line advanced up to where I am, like my shoulder. Okay, good. Present to my to the left, hit that line over there. Any of the line, pick your targets. Fire. Okay, good. Back down the hill. Back down the hill and reload. Back down to me. Everybody back here, you're gonna get hit by cannonball. Not really.
No.
That's good, we really scared them. They actually ran away. It's almost definitely not because the 15-man USMC line was firing at them. It was because we fired at them. They fucking panicked. Alright, line hold here, wait here. Targets of opportunity.
Firing at each other?
Yeah, the NR-19s are cannon.
That normally happens. Depending on how good the other cannon crew is, you can be marginally successful at it. When you're the guy firing the cannon, come on, my friends, move up. Hello, USMC. Heroic USMC. What should it be doing?
Stay still, like usual. Not to...
Oh, hello. Hello, enemy line. Oh, well, line to my, oh shit, oh god, yeah. Tight, we can use this to our advantage, don't count it yet. That reg is charging into the cannon fodder for this particular engagement. Line crit hold, line hold. Face right. Yeah, I know that's him. Hold your fire, line move out. Move out. Shoot him. Big lead. Zero line that is not facing us. How are you today? Line prepare to hold, face right. Fire at their back. Get your reloads. I actually don't think their cannons can hit us from here, so. Just fire at will, guys. If you can see them, if you can't see them through the bush, just aim in the admiral's direction. Nice. Nicely done. Good. That's Mountain Blade accuracy for you, then. Hold your fire. Hold your fire. Everybody got to reload. Line prepare to move out. Line move out. Let's go. We're being cut off, and that enemy cav is going to kill us.
I'm, like, very close to dying. I took a shot.
You took a shot?
Yes.
Don't worry, though.
Oh my god, Harambe.
Our whole team's retreat back. Good, good.
I think MC is actually playing smart this time. Not charging the cannon.
Yeah, they seem to.
Harambe has 18 kills.
Yep, because... mainly because...
We're anchoring. We were anchoring the end of the line. Enemy cav is running away.
That was the horses, I mean cavs, right? Dude, our cannon just hit through the cavs.
Line. Face me.
I'll
Dead? Have you watched it? Did you watch the cab fight?
Yeah, I saw that.
No. That was impressive.
It was.
It's wave on wave, cabs on cabs.
That was going quite well, and it's still even on both teams pretty much, so. Winner's gonna.
Whoa, that got really close to you guys.
Well, you gotta remember who's still alive. We can track that.
Uh oh.
I know I do.
Yeah, the Artie's great, get wrecked. Look at that.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, guys. That was absolutely beautiful. That was perhaps the most proud of the live battle we've ever had.
We laid it on them.
Let's go get those raffles.
We were so totally outnumbered, and we just got the butts kicked so bad.
Those aren't raffles.
The USMC didn't see it until we started moving. They didn't. What's it called? Officer saw.
No, that was absolutely spectacular. That was really well done by all of you. That was really, really good.
Nice! Now you guys know, Mighty's sitting in the, lobby.
That's why, so maybe move him. Oh, did we track the kills?
I got
I tracked the kills. Just so you guys know, in that round we were 15 for 6.
Wow.
The only member of the regiment that did not get a kill in that battle was me. So, really, really good job, guys. That was absolutely spectacular. Frames losing this rule again. That was, honestly, now that was the best round we've ever had. That was absolutely spectacular. Form up towards the back, well, I guess this is the left. There's some guys with green badges, if you can see them. Go left from the cannons.
All I see is American flag.
Found ya.
That was absolutely beautiful. That was basically killing at a 5-2 ratio, so. Even at the very end, when you shot those guys, that was perfect. Alright, right is flying. Look for the Japanese flag. Glorious Nippon. Nippon region. Yeah, space is jump. There we go. Oh,
oh no.
Drop your little swords. They will do nothing for us. We have 9 people by my count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, 9. That's not bad. Put a 10 in 2. Without, honest to God, man, that was the best round we've ever had. That was spectacular. We absolutely devastated those regiments.
And they outnumbered both us and that USM student, so double plus to it. Alright, line prepared to move out. We'll move out. Let's go. It was really great.
What that story is.
What's the...
Do we know
the melee legend? Where they spawn? I don't know. I didn't see it. Oh, my love is great right now. I was absolutely disgusted. For reference, I am the only person who didn't get a kill, and only two people got one kill. Everybody else got two or three. So that was pretty damn good. Not bad for a day's work.
Yep.
I'm killing for the next few rounds as well, so... Man. First hold start.
It's American Horde!
Look at this!
USA! USA!
Undying champions.
Oh, hello, enemies. World.
Enemy cav on the left.
I got them, man. Oh, I was gonna hide behind that rock. They stole my rock. Oh, the enemy cav is circling line for a hold right here. Somebody keep an eye on those cav that are circling, please.
Might just go for already, but our cav is also there, so...
Yeah, looks like they're pulling back now.
Yeah, they're scared of Lancers.
The USMC is found something to shoot at, but unfortunately, we can't really get a good position because they're taking them. Oh.
Yeah, oh, the cav's moving to us.
No, the cav's not heading to us.
Oh, okay.
They can't charge or else it's...
Oh, line to my left, guys. Line to my left. As you can see, there, with that cat is a small infantry regiment that I would really like to see some shots at.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah, and they're... Where the skirms are running away, the skirms should be helping us. Crouch. Everybody crouch. Crouch. Okay. Make it hard for them to make it easy.
Yeah, they're in the river, so be careful.
I only need to advance a little bit closer. Ooh, line up, up, up. Line to my, wait for it. No, just follow me. Line prepare to hold. Line hold right here. Wait a second. Crouch again. So there's an enemy infantry moving up. I just have to figure out how best to get them. Line prepare to move out. We're in turn. Line prepare to move out. Let's go.
There's two lines in the river, not one.
There's a line that's gonna come over that hilltop, if we're not careful. Oh, this is leading us into Arby Grinch. Let the USMC. Let the USMC handle that. They can take those casualties. Yeah, there are multiple enemy lines hiding in the river. How is that artillery not absolutely devastated the USMC right now? I'm confused.
I think our enemies learned from our last round.
I know. Nope. Alright. Line to my left, line to my right. Quickly. Fire. Get in line and fire really quick. Fire. Nice shot. Or we're gonna get cannon. No. Turn around. Behind you. Quickly, yeah. Lob out, just lob out. Guys, lob out, seriously. And look for me. Alright. A little bit of confusion, that's fine. Reform the line on me, that's fine. It's okay. No, I'm here.
Wait, can we reload before this battle?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, we'll reload. There's no one in this section of the river. Yeah, I know. That's why. Into the river quickly. Line prepared to hold. Line hold. Get your reloads. There's an enemy line coming up the river, so... That's not a line, by the way. You need to address that. Alright, line to my left, please. Like a proper line. That's not a line that you've got there. Okay, line moving out. Let's go. Normally our sneak attacks get ruined, but maybe not this time. Maybe there's a... Oh, I know.
Oh. Yeah,
I'm very much aware. And they just fired. Yeah, they see us now. That's okay. Oh shit, no, stay in the river, stay in the river. That's enemy power. I'm gonna look at us. Well, they saw us. The cat didn't. These lines guys do. Line prepared to hold, line hold, right here. The cat is crossing the river. If they want to come after us down here, we're going to have a really unpleasant time doing it. Alright, line prepared to move out. Line move out, let's go. Now that enemy is
going to be
captured.
On avant!
But if they want to come at us across the river, they'll die. I know, I see. That's who we're chasing. There's two lines, actually. You can see him up there. Somebody keep an eye and make sure that cab doesn't circle back after us. So this would be in the real world of hurt if they do. I think there's cab attacking over to the right now. Let's look for it. Oh shit, that's a lot of them. Just keep running, guys. Just keep running. They're gonna shoot. Some of you might die. It's just gonna happen. Alright, line prepared to hold. Line hold. On me, face left. Hold your fire. Hold your fire. Move up, move up, move up. Quickly. Line to my left. Hold your fire. Fire. Move up. Line, move up. Let's go. Quickly. Charge him. Fire to line. Charge.
Can he do it? That was awesome, though.
Oh, you definitely made yourself in there. This is gonna be good.
Wait, did we just take all 13? They had 14 people, we took 13 of them out. Holy fuck!
Wow.
Well, yeah,
today
we only had like 6 more guys.
Perfect. Yes, absolutely.
I think we don't
know. Today is one of our best events, I should say, truly. I'm starting to like this event now.
When they were running around was pretty impressive.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
I don't even know what the heck they were doing. They should have just completely attacked SARS dust. I mean, they... Oh.
You did tell us it's true.
Alrighty guys, that is going to be it for this video. If you guys were all interested in joining us, like I said, I will leave a link in the description below.
Anyway, great jobs, my guys. 37 kills in that event. That event has notoriously been really bad for us, so we really, really did well. I'm super proud of all of you. Congratulations, Seeger, on your new medal. And I will see you guys on Tuesday, okay? Good job, everyone.
Alrighty. Alrighty, guys. And that is going to be it for me on this video, so I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.